Women's professional golf at Tucson this weekend. The Symetra Tour is known as the road to the LPGA. The top 10 money winners for the season get their LPGA Tour cards for the following season. To Sahualo Golf Club out of Casino del Sol, Tucson's own Krystal Quihuis and her caddy dad Albert there among the competitors trying to get that tour card. Par 5, number 8 here, second shot for Quihuis, and she is going to stick this within 20 feet. That is going to set up an eagle chance, and Krystal with the eagle putt here, and it is just going to be a little bit to the right, but that's okay. The South Point Catholic and U of A product would get the birdie. 4 birdies on the day to go along with 5 bogeys, so that's plus 1 for the afternoon, and she finished the tournament at plus 1. I caught up with Krystal after her round, and she told me she has completely changed her swing this season.
I needed to be more consistent, so I wanted to make more birdies, and I wasn't getting there. Kind of wanted to be at the top, and I was tired of struggling. So I think everyone needs to go through Symetra in order to get to the LPGA. If you can't surpass this one, then you're not ready yet. So if you're, you know, you're doing well here, then I think you're ready.
All right, how about a top 3 finish for one of Krystal's teammates at the U of A, 2018 national champion Gigi Stoll. Stoll here for birdie on the par 3 16th hole, and yes, ma'am, Stoll would birdie the 17th hole as well to actually tie for the lead, but she bogeyed the 18th and finishes 2 shots back. Florida State's Morgan Metro had a 5-shot lead to start the final round, but she got caught and lost in a 2-hole playoff to Raisheen Liu.